her hoarding has pretty well been danced around, shall I say. We've tried to address it with her, and she would tend to change the subject.
If you look up, you see the ceiling, which is a plaster motif.
We've tried to talk to her about it, that she's, you know, a hoarder.
These were all foreign Italian imported fixtures.
I don't think she tends to really want to admit that she has that issue.
There's a long back hall with a little porch. I call it the Romeo Juliet porch because you can stand out there.
Romeo, Romeo, where porch art thou?
I understand it's, you know, hoarding's a sickness.
Help, Romeo. Rescue me.